Hi, in this video, we're going to learn about Rewordify.com. It's a free text leveling website that users can help them simplify vocabulary words, as well as help them learn new vocabulary with some of the learning sessions. So let's take a look at Rewordify. So if you have a student who is looking to level the text, or they're having difficulty learning information, and this is just text from National Geographic website, they could just copy and paste. So select the text that they want, copy, go back to their Rewordify website, and then what they're going to do is paste their entry in this yellow box. So once they've pasted all of the information, they can just select Rewordify text. And now you'll see a leveled version. The original would be here. They scroll down. And then the new version is here. Now, what you'll see, the words that have been leveled are highlighted. So similar to some other software that you may see, they change the word armor into protected by metal or another covering. Slowly was lumbered. So as the reader goes through their passages, the leveled words will be highlighted for them. As you can see at the top of this page, you'll see that it says there are 7 hard words. Learn 3 of them or all of them. And so this handpicks the words. If they select, they can decide which words they want to learn. So armored, fossilized, lumbered, preserved, it. Those are words that are perceived, that Rewordify identifies as difficult. So the student can actually go to learn and then participate in a vocabulary lesson. So this is a great tool for individuals who are learning maybe English as a second language, or if they're just learning vocabulary word or trying to improve their reading comprehension. This is a great free tool for students to utilize. They also have access to flashcard practice if they want to go back and learn more words. And then they'll have a word list that they could use as well. So just depending on the particular user, they can also use this website for classic literature. And then there's some public documents as well that may be available to users. So it just depends on the student's use. This is free. And students and teachers can log in. They can set up an account and make sure and cater their accounts to their needs when using Rewordify. So take a look at Rewordify and use it with some of your students, and use it for yourself as well. And that completes our video. Thanks for joining me.